A strange-looking turtle with what looks like a punk rock hairstyle is now on a new list of endangered reptiles. It's the Australian Mary River turtle. And the stuff that looks like hair is actually algae. It grows on the turtle's head because it can live underwater for up to 3 days. Now, the pet trade has led to the loss of an entire generation of Mary River turtles, which is what's landed them on the list. Wow.